This is Chicago's very own WGN Morning News at 7.
Hey, good morning, guys. We have taken the party outside this year for Cinco de Mayo at Mercadito in River North. I'm here with Chef Patricio. What are we doing out here freezing our butts off, Chef?
I know. Well, we're doing a huge party first. We're doing a kermesse. Uh-huh. We're going to be selling tamales, churros. We're going to be making tortillas throughout the whole morning.
And then when does the party start tonight?
The party starts at 5 all day. It starts at 10 o'clock when the kermesse starts.
Really?
And goes throughout the night.
Oh,
so.
My goodness. It's like St. Patrick's Day,
exactly,
Mexican style.
Exactly.
When we come back around town, we will have awesome music from this amazing family. I call them the Mexican Von Trapps or the Mexican Conrads because they're 7 kids, 2 parents, all extremely talented, who travel the city singing beautiful Mexican music. I'm not drunk yet, I swear. I'm just freezing. And then gorgeous outfits traditionally from Mexico, from all over Mexico. We have a fashion show. And when we come back, lots more fun for your Cinco de Mayo. I am the most Mexican Puerto Rican you'll ever meet. ¡Órale!
I remember that family from last year. They're awesome.
That was great.
We call that Levanta Muertos. When we come back, we'll have more with the wonderful Cielito Lindo.